Hello and welcome to another mobile how-to video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to quickly access the camera from the lock screen on the Motorola Moto E. So let's get up to the lock screen, and as you can see in the bottom right hand corner is a camera icon. Touch on that camera icon and swipe to the left and the camera application will load pretty much instantly. That's how to quickly access the camera from the lock screen on the Motorola Moto E.